Yes. I. Sic Parvus Magna. Sam. Come on. Where are you? Just stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you. Up we go. No, oh, shit! That's a long way. Long way down. That should hold. Let's hope. I didn't expect. Where to now? That's not reassuring. Jesus. Oh. Ah. Refreshing. Hello. Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure? Trying to climb up there? In those boots? Pretty sure you don't need this. It's working. Pretty sure you don't need this. Yeah, it's working. Almost there. Huh?
Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's the jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it. All right, everyone, false alarm. But keep an eye out. Let's go.
The brother. He shot a couple of our men and ran off.
You think the other one's alive?
Until we find the body.
Yeah. How'd they survive that wreck?
They keep getting lucky.
Well.
Finders keepers.
You'll see.
Talk to me, man.
Where'd you go?
Hang on.
Yeah. Yeah, he might be here.
Got anything? I'm not having much luck.
My side's clean.
So you check over there, I'll search here.
Roger that.
Thank you.
Okay. Where to? What's this? Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from.
It's good to see you're alive, little brother.
Come on. We got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding the battalion.
You even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
Look, can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line? okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
Come on, this way.
I'll be damned.
Off to a good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Glass half full with you, please. This way.
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads. Sam, this way.
Okay, I'm through.
Ah, yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan, I think there's a way through here. Nathan, it's this way. All this crawling is a good workout for my quads. Oh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. Hey, there's a way out.
It's too high, even for a boost. Let's find something to stand on.
There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. Holy shit.
Nathan?
You got something?
Yeah, maybe. You're gonna want to see this.
Whoa. easy.
No houses.
Wide street.
Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. So where do you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
This is... I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even.
How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time? It's just this place. I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the fun.
Hey, Sam, check it out. Blacksmith forge. Making some cutlasses here.
Avast, you dirty dog!
Nice.
I was doing this.
Oh, yeah, no, I know.
I was doing a thing.
Right. You're a horrible pirate.
You suppose they traded with other colonies?
Huh. Horse bones.
They're still tied up, like they were abandoned. Why?
Don't know. Maybe people left in a hurry.
Or they were taken away.
Yeah, something isn't kosher here.
So what do you think happened here, huh?
Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
The whole point of this place was not having those.
Look at this, there were families here.
Yeah, so where the hell did everyone go? I mean, were they all raptured or something?
Captain Avery. I was wondering when you'd turn up. Even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Can you imagine who pirates put in prison? That's a little hypocritical, don't you think? Pirates having a jail?
Well, I guess every group has its assholes. Symbol.
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? I mean, I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
Good point.
Hey, Nathan, check it out.
This way. Follow me. Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right by him.
It's like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?